Hello, everybody. My name's Clanline. No, I'm not a part of the series that I'm announcing about, nor will I ever be a part of it. Me and Mr. Melvin are quite happy to be part of Sodor's future. Anyways, on June 19th, 2020, a railway on the mainland was created by Sodor Rail Productions, called the Rosworth Railway. The series followed the famous Flying Scotsman and his past life on the railway he once called home. And for two miraculous seasons, fans watched awesome races, slip-ups at the harbor, and great reunions, just to name a few. On behalf of SRP, I'd like to say thank you for tuning in every Friday or Saturday, watching Scotsman and his friends work hard. Sadly, as you might be aware, the series is ending. Or so he thought.
Hello everybody, my name is Magic Eye Studios, you can call me Magic or Wizard, and I asked on a real production if I could continue the series.
After much consideration, Sodor Rail Productions gladly agreed, though with minor
We have also decided to do some changes on the series, such as changing the narrator, as Flying Scotsman will no longer be part of the series since he's going to be in a new series due to he's going to be on a rail world tour. As such, the choice was made to have City of Birmingham take over.
The thing is that there will be new recruits joining the cast.
Thus, more available roles to join your favorite series. We are super excited to release Season 3 to you guys, and we can't wait for you to enjoy it.
While I'll be away.
I'm here to stay and continue the tradition
that Scotsman's made.
So stick around for more fun and adventure on the Rosworth Railway.